How's it going, guys? Welcome back for part 7 of Metal Gear Solid 3. We are in the research lab. Going to make our way out. Try to get to Sokolov. The trick of this is to not let them see your face. Should be in the clear now, barring any more spider bites. Looks like we're going to be able to get out the way we came in. Now remember, we're not just looking for sentries. We're on the lookout for snakes as well. Nice slow crawl, keep that camo at 90. Mind the dog. He might have seen me.
Venom of the Brazilian wandering spider. Soon a most exquisite pain will engulf your entire body. Your limbs will be paralyzed. Your lungs cease to draw breath. Eventually, your heart will stop beating. Ah, but what fun would that be?
No.
Not enough in your little. The boss's apprentice. I will give you fear such as you've never experienced before. Come into my web. It is time for you to feel the fear.
All right, first things first. Couple different schools of thought. You can go after the fear directly. You can try to tranquilize them. You can use lethal weapons. There's several different options. The one I'm going to use is poison. It's not. I wonder what that was. Cure that first. Now, might as well fill our stamina. Collect as many of these frogs as I can. It's now three or four. Watch out for traps. Let's cure that poison. That cut. Gonna go to our backpack and figure out what we don't need and use the motion detector once. Anti-personnel. Oh, you know what? It must be. Must be weapons. Okay. So, not using the cigar gas. Not using the torch. Now, all that jumping around is going to make fear pretty hungry. So, I'm going to give him some easy food. The trick is really to put the frogs down in a spot where you can see him eat it, and then you get in a few shots with the tranquilizer gun.
Thank you.
a stamina bar. More. Shit. Damn it. So because we used poison and not lethal attacks, we got his uniform. Now we are headed back north. I don't even know if it's north. I'm sorry. We're headed back to the warehouse. Change camouflage. Now, the Fear's spider camo is really good, but it wrecks your stamina. So, you want to have a lot of food on hand, and you want to just keep your eye on that gauge. I'm pretty sure there's three sentries in here. I'm not 100% sure where the third sentry is. Let's just stick with the tiger stripe for now. Do our best. suppressor. Get a fix. On guard number two.
Snake, are you there?
Eva, where are you?
In the fortress, in Groznygrad. Dr. Sokolov is here, too.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Right now he's busy putting the finishing touches on the Shagohod.
Good. That means they haven't killed him.
Not yet, anyway. But you better hurry. They've already finished the Phase 2 tests. Once the final preparations are complete, they'll have no more use for him. The Colonel won't have any qualms about killing him if he thinks the CIA is closing in.
Eva, you can't let Sokolov out of your sight.
I know. Snake, do you know where Groznygrad is?
Granin told me that I should be able to get there from the mountains to the north, through an underground tunnel.
Granin told you?
Yeah. He even gave me the key to the warehouse.
Why?
Because he was drunk, I guess.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hell if I know.
Snake, there's one problem with that route.
What problem?
The mountain entrance to the underground tunnel that leads to the fortress is sealed. You need a key to get in.
A key? What about the key Granin gave me?
That key won't work. But don't worry, I'll figure something out. I have an idea. There are some ruins at the top of the mountains. Meet me there.
The top of the mountains. Got it.
Wait. There's something else I've got to tell you.
Now what?
I heard that one of the Cobras is waiting for you in the jungle at the foot of the mountains. He's a legendary sniper called The End.
Yeah, I've seen him before. That ridiculously old guy, right?
Don't underestimate him. He's known as the father of modern sniping.
Is he alone? No spotter?
None. He's all by himself. Apparently, he doesn't need a spotter.
You can't be serious.
The entire forest is on his side.
The forest?
Stay alert.
Yeah. I'd hate to have it be the end for me.
Do you want to save?
If you you can see him, that sentry walking towards us.
Something there.
Tripwire.